What's going on, guys? Butters here. I'm going to be showing you guys today a friendly war that we had between the guys in Fear and us, which is PPL. We're allied this season. So the war is in this big zone where there's two bridges. You can only enter from the bridges. Even flying troops can only enter from those bridges. There's also rules such as you can only bring two marches, so that's why you see me only ever fighting with two marches. We're only allowed to bring two marches. There's also these three marches, which we call flags. So the objective is to kill the flags. On each, they're by the bridges. You might see them later on in the video. But yeah, so I'm gonna be fighting here with Goresh and Kinara, and the reason I brought out Kinara first is really because I just want her to get killed real quick and just go back so I could bring in my Lilia Velen, which does a lot more damage, at least for me, because my Lilia Velen, they're 6 stars, except Velen. Velen's 5 star, but Lilia's 6 star, and my Kinara Hosk is not 6 star, they're only 4 star, and I think Hosk is 5 star. But I just really wanted to get it killed, and get as many merits out of them as quickly as possible, because I didn't think I was going to be able to fight for this long, because I did have to go to work. But I managed to fight for about an hour, even though the event was, I think, a total of 2 hours, and I think I ended up pretty well at the end, as you'll see. I'm trying out Goresh Skogul for the first time. I got Goresh to 5551, 6 star, and I got the Spirebone Torque unlocked in my last video. It's just level 1. It's very expensive to get level 5 items, but or artifacts. But it will have to do. I think you'll see that Goresh Skogul did very well despite only having a level 1 artifact. I was getting probably 30k average merits with them. And my Skogul's only 5310, so there's still a lot of room to grow there. So yeah, here I'm going in, and there we go. And just this is the first time I'm using Goresh Skogul in a mass fight, so I'm just trying to see what it does. And I think this is, I don't know how many merits I got here, but I probably got like 20 something K merits just from this doing literally nothing. And yeah, so there goes my Kinara too. But I'm just gonna let you guys enjoy the rest of the fight. You'll see, I'll bring up some reports during it, but not too many. But yeah, you guys see. Hope you enjoy.